Try to stay a little bit lower, Jenny. Feel like you can make a strong throw from there? Yeah, sure. You gotta throw the ball a decent distance. Nardelli, come on, man. That's not bad. We good? All right, let's go two hands on the ball. Two hands on the ball so that that glove side foot can be more forward. It can be even with the throwing side foot, that right foot, or sorry, Joe. It can be even with the throwing side foot or even almost into that rocker step already. It's not a shuffle. Not a shuffle. Throwing off one foot. That'll work, Buck. Pretty good. That's fine. That was good. Bad. Parker, not a shuffle. Not a shuffle. Huh? Bad. Let's go bare hands. Bare hands. Bare hands. What's it? Yes. Glove, yeah, the glove side foot can be mostly through. On the, we don't need any transfer time. Where that left foot is will dictate how much time there is. So on this one, that front foot, that left foot can be mostly through as you're catching the ball, because you're just going to catch and throw off that right foot. So that front foot can be almost all the way through. Throwing off that right foot. Whoa, that's not going to work. That was good, BK. What? Yeah. Joe, get that. Get your right foot in front.
Right foot.
Almost to the ground already. Your weight's going to be on your throwing side foot.
Okay.
As you're moving into it.
Yes.
So you're like, just get into a full rocker step with that glove side.
Okay.
And just pick and throw. There you go. That might be the best I've seen you do that ever. That's not bad, Mike. One more time each. That's not bad. All right, let's watch the video.